Hello. I just started learning the role of Donna Elvira in Mozart's Don Giovanni. It is such a thrill digging into the details and fleshing them out. And one of the biggest details is actually in Donna Elvira's introduction. It really sets the tone for the rest of the opera because the orchestration there begins with bum, ba-da-dum, 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 bum, bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. I have to imagine that this is the music with which someone would stalk her ex. And this is the music that is introducing Donna Elvira to the opera and also to the audience. And the way a character is introduced to the opera really sets the tone both for that character's journey and for the emotions that they're conveying through most of the opera. Because speaking of stalking one's ex, Donna Elvira really does spend the opera in some sort of pursuit of Don Giovanni. This is keeping in mind, of course, that before the opera even begins, Don Giovanni has managed to seduce Donna Elvira and has abandoned her. So she's pursuing him in order to tear his heart out, or to get him back, or to get him to repent for his sins later on in Act Two. To repent for the fact that he abandoned her. She's always in some sort of pursuit. So it's not the first time that you'll hear, music like bum, ba-da-dum, 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 bum, bum, or some other kind of persuasion music, excuse me, pursuit music. You hear other music like that in her second aria, Fuggi il Traditor, which she sings after she catches Don Giovanni trying to seduce yet another woman later on in that same opera. Not only is it the introduction, the way that a character is introduced, that really sets the tone for the way that character continues to develop throughout the opera, but it's also the vocal challenges in that role. For me, one of the biggest challenges, and I think for many singers, is negotiating the really dramatic vocal leaps throughout the role. Why are there such dramatic vocal leaps? Because Donna Elvira is such an emotionally volatile character. And we have to negotiate those interval leaps in order to convey that effectively and in a very visceral way. For example, going back to Donna Elvira's first aria, she sings, Vo far norrendo scempio, gli vo cavare il cor. She's singing that she wants to slaughter him horribly. She wants to tear out his heart. And these interval leaps are put in to really convey that, and in such a visceral, just this, throughout the aria. And this is a common theme that you hear throughout the opera, with these dramatic leaps. Another place in which you have them is in the quartet that happens later in Act One. This is the one with Don Giovanni, Don Anna, Don Ottavio. And she sings, Sdegno, rabbia, dispetto, tormento. Dentro l'anima girare mi sento. So there she's singing, that scorn, rage, spite, and torment are whirling inside of me. And here, not only, and this is vocal challenge number two in this role, not only are there such dramatic vocal leaps, interval leaps, but these are very wordy phrases that you have to get through. Dentro l'anima girare mi sento. And it's almost as if Donna Elvira really is spitting out these words. And anytime you have introductions, like in her first aria, and anytime you have vocal challenges such as these, I feel as if the composer and also the librettist, Da Ponte, are both pointing these arrows saying, hello, I composed this role this way for a reason, in order to tell you such and such about the character. There's a reason I did this. So I love fleshing out these clues. There's so much more to with Donna Elvira to talk about. I look forward to doing so, and stay tuned for the next video.